9, Bob Justice. Outside in 32, Arlen Sammons. Row 2 in R7 is Roger Roush. In car number 11, Steve Scott. In the third row, R 02, Charlie Osborne. Mike Yam in car number 12, Donnie Ritter. Then comes Rick Stone in 72. And alongside 71, Larry Peterson. And finally, on the tail, Mike Brown in car number 22. 8 racing laps, your first heat race of the Suburban Mortgage Memorial Day Championship.
Carl Stapleton.
Stapleton tries to squeeze inside of Mike Brown in turn one. They make contact big time, but no one spins. Mike Rush, your leader. Second, still Russ Bob. Third, Mike Brown. Fourth, Robin Pennington. Three laps now into record books. They'll be halfway the next time around. And Dennis Kelly with a spin. But he gathers it back together. No yellow as Kelly is still moving. Wine through. Or they will be towed. A red Dodge pickup in 4722. That's a red Dodge pickup in 4722. Also a Ford Escort, blue Ford Escort 790 BRB. You must move your vehicles. Mike Brown moves into that second spot. And a Russ Bob. Mike Rush, your leader. This time we'll be halfway.
Halfway this time around. Two laps complete this
red eye. Dunleavy still tries to work his way around the seven car. Let's take over that second spot. While Ballow starts to move away. White flag, green laps down. And your winner of the four-lap trophy dash, car 21, John Ballow. Second goes to Bob Edwards, third, Nick Dunleavy Jr., and fourth, Bill Cantley. John Brown, 90 is Ron Freeman, 57, Bob Crist. Car 66 is Glenn Allen Jr., 73, Ray Frucci. And 19, Carlton Smith. They'll run 10 laps, 10 racing laps. Is there on the racetrack. John Brown, Bob Crist, Ron Freeman, Carlton Smith, Doug Blankenship, and Ray. Chris sideways in turn one and gathers it back together. Carlton Smith on missing. Still John Brown, your leader. White flag this time. John Brown in 87. And your winner, John Brown. Second goes to Bob Chris. Third, Carl Smith. Fourth is Ron Primus. And fifth, Ray Frucci. NASCAR Winston Racing Series at Baltimore Speedway. accept the challenge in 22. And now Randolph moves beneath the 33 car, and Ron Otto is in tow. Sideways up against the wall. Two laps. Otto was working on Randolph when we had the yellow. We'll see if he can do anything with him in the two laps remaining. He pulls alongside down the front stretch here. No handle. Through turn two. Otto now moves ahead, and it's Ronnie Otto, your new leader in 52. White flag this time. Second, Danny Eves third, Larry Harris is fourth. The winner of the second heat race, Ronnie Otto Jr. Turn two. third. For the three stops. On the pole in car number three, Butch McAllister, and outside in car six, Bill Wellman. Row number two, on the inside is Jim Cruz, and outside in car number 12, Don Parsons. Four fastest qualifiers, four laps, the street stock Trophy Dash. But no banana over on the backstretch. Halfway this time, two laps in the record books. Cruz will look to the outside of Butch McAllister in turn number one, but no doing again. Bill Wellman runs third, Don Parsons is fourth. White flag this time as Cruz is alongside of McAllister. They race side by side through turns one and two. Cruz slips a bit in one, but he pulls back on the backstretch. Ahead in through turns three and four, McAllister slips, and it'll be Jim Cruz, your winner. Second goes to Butch McAllister, third Bill Wellman, and fourth Don Parsons. In the street stock division. Okay, the lineup goes like this. Clyde Trowbridge in 69. 68 is Mike Matthews. 51 is Sandy Butcher, I think. 95, I forget. 04 is Buddy Townsend. Then comes Jerry Pauly. Fred Hartswin, 03. Your leader is Mike Matthews. Second, Clyde Trowbridge. Buddy Plunkett and Jerry Pauly have it coming together over in turn number four. Their leader still Mike Matthews. Second, Clyde Trowbridge. The 95 car is Gary Forbes. I'll get these names down eventually. 03, Fred Hartzell. 89, Herb Pennington. Car number two is Danny Brown. And Mike Matthews spins on a backstretch in 68. They'll complete three laps this time. And now Fred Hartzell moves past Clyde into the lead. Herb Pennington closes in 89 for that, trying to get around Clyde. Ooh, hang on to her. Goodness gracious. Hartzell, your leader in 03. Clyde is second in 69, but not for long as Herb Pennington makes his way around halfway that time by. 03, still your leader. Mike Matthews now one lap down. Herb Pennington 89 is second. But here comes car number two, Danny Brown, to challenge for that second spot. Danny Brown in two. Six laps down this time by. Clyde Trowbridge found reverse in a hurry, and that 69 car is backpedaling through the field, as Ken Squire would say. Fred Hartzell puts a lap on car number 51, Sandy Butcher. By the way, that was the white flag. Where was I? And your winner, round four, spin it out. He will not make it. Second spot is two. Danny Brown, your winner, in two. Hartzell will back across. Fred Hartzell, what a knucklehead that guy is. Don Townsend Jr. Alongside in 23, Herman Degg. 36 is Jim Romans on the inside of the second row. And outside, Chris Carter in 26. In comes car 4, Phil Gessler. 21, Fred Parsons. 27, Dave Deisinger. 22, Donald Parsons the third. And 62, Donnie Gregory. Qualified. 21 car again was disqualified. We kept trying to get him off. We just couldn't get him off the racetrack. Let's see, third place to Donald Parsons, the third, I believe.
False start on that one. Smith. Yeah.